everyone, my name is Wong Ke Yin. The company that I've done my internship is Sushikin Sendirian Berhad. Now I would like to present about my internship report.
Sushikin Sendirian Berhad, which operates Sushikin chain of Japanese restaurants. It was established in 1995, introducing the unique Katen Sushi restaurant concept to Malaysia. The Sushi King chain of restaurant is specially equipped with sushi making machine and a conveyor belt system. From humble beginning in Kuala Lumpur, Sushi King quickly split its network to many popular centers in Klang Valley and other cities, including suburban areas with large middle class clients in place, such as Johor Bahru, Kuang, and so on. Now, Sushi King already split its wing to Kelantan and Terengganu. Sushi King's customers include Japanese, others expatriates and tourists among the local. Now, Sushi King is already the largest sushi restaurant chain in Malaysia and still growing. Sushi King intends to open more in the future. The vision of Sushi King Sendirian Berhad, which is first to be the first choice of customer, second to expand the specialized service for a variety of events and functions by setting our sight on further regional and eventually international expansion. For mission, we promise to make people smile by serving good quality, value for money, healthy meals and excellent service every day. We provide high quality and affordable sushi and Japanese dishes for total customer satisfaction. Third, we are committed to provide accurate and efficient support to restaurants for building up safer and comfortable dining environment. Fourth, we continually improve system and process to ensure quick and fresh food has delivered to suit the fast pace of life. Last, we specialize our service to ensure safe, highest quality products and service level through operation excellence and staff development. Below is the road map and address of Sushi King Express. Next, scope of exposure. Contribution to company. Recommendation to company. The recommendation for the company: first, vacancy for new employee. Sushi King Express now is lack of employee, so the company need to hire more workers. Second, get the worker that can speak basic language. SKE can employ the employee that can speak and understand basic language, for example, English, Malay and Chinese, so that they can work easily. Next is retrain the staff. The staff that cannot really do work by themselves need to retrain. Fourth, rewards and punishment. The company can give rewards to the best employee of the month and give a punishment to the workers that are always late to work. Next is control cost. The cost that faced by SKE is very high because the product that sells in Sushi King Express is very low price.
industry 里面啊，经常 face 到的 problem 是什么？经常有的问题。我
如果是在 F&B 来的话，最经常就是 ghost stuff， 就很多地方都会请 ghost stuff。
所以在你的看法，你觉得我们可以做什么 promotion 吸引更多的顾客？
如果是 promotion 最能吸引顾客的是便宜吧。 就好像我们现在做着那种好像 Miss and Match， 本来是一样8块钱，所以他们现在可以拿2个，只是需要50块就少付那2块钱，也是会比较多人。然后现在有什么可以解决方法吗？像现在你不够大吧，这样。
solution解决方法，不够staff的solution，其实我们是要再请多一点的进来，还是可能我们会暂时请一些兼职的，所以时间我会安排，就他的时间是来cover那些staff的时间咯。然后另外一点是，如果现在在做这的 staff， 他就在做这个 staff，
然后尽量劝他，就做东西要快一点，可以做好像1个小时，可以做很多东西，一个小时可以做很多东西。那我想要问你啊，因为我们在这个industry里面嘛，然后有时候我们收东西很慢啊，那些然后 customer 一直 complain， 那我们要怎样解决呢？有什么方法解决这个 complain？
如果是 send 东西慢的话，就 stop， 我们要劝他给他做，不会send这样，不会send东西send这样慢。就好像刚才讲到你要很快啊，然后真的是要很快的，不只是我们的 service， 就有的人是一样，就他们不可以好像 miss 掉 order， 他 miss 掉一张 order， 他后面的 order 全部跟着你连。 需要很集中力很重要，
这就是讲到底就是那个 focus 啦。然后如果真的是 understaff 的时候，你要怎样 manage 你的 shift 呢？就是你要怎样安排你的
staff。我们如果像例如是那个 staff 是那天来请假，后我们就要 manager 需要再 call 再 call 另外一个 staff 来。如果是我这里的 staff 不能的话，可能我们要 try 就在call 外面，就其他不同的那些 staff
你的意见啊，还是有什么 advice
可以给我们嘛？因为我们过后也是要将来是要踏出社会，是你的忠告。对。如果是忠告的话，讲讲。忠告是被不同人。讲就回啊，先可以先了。好吧，可以了。
可晕的话，应该是摄取多一点维他命，增加多一点。
哦，还要增加我的 EQ 要增加一点，要高一点。
如果是文心的话
，focus。